Ya piti igbere ke etro kukuruma. Iye kwen sa ke igbere dugum. Ane, ebe tari ane Governor Wike, ebe mo yeye kalaba ina seme prayer. Of which, aboni mabu, already in the bridge, 90% complete.
Here as a media person, if I wrote up the Masemela, the I wrote, Moko, Semebo Yaro Yelete, as a media person, you should be able to say the truth, not all. You ask me based on the facts and reason you have as a media person. As an individual, I will say what I can, what I have moved, what I have investigated. On your own cap, on your own capacity, has he done anything in the Calabari people?
Ani ye pakre wa boy a Calabar na se mani pakre wa boy
Calabar na se me me de pakre dia because you are the mad piece of the Calabar people. You are the mad piece because you
are très comme yete abia akitro kuma boy ani Bori, making up what can say it is very, very important to our youth. More, yes, me bra. We know you as a stakeholder in Bakana. A9. You know,
yeah.
You are a major stakeholder that has contributed to the unity and development of Bakana, both the youth and the land. Now,
yeah.
How do our youth now first of all getting access to some persons to this stakeholder? Like, okay, for instance, we're talking about Dumolulu Briggs, Farah. All these politicians or people that are able to help, you know, how do our youth get access to these men? You know, you need to get access to them. Etare in alatreme, ani be okay. Say that pass. Abi ame me okay. Abi a kalabari TV finji. Me ani me. How do we get access? In they work in Allah because it has been a major problem in Calabar in Asememu. Access me.
Are you with me?
Yes, I know. Yeah.
Light of Okaname. Let me come in. Life is a personal race, if I may say that. Did you hear me? Life is a personal race. There are some persons that refuse, that they grow up with people that they don't like people to have access to them. Such kind of category, you are supposed to be in your house. You understand it? You're supposed to be in your house, in your mother's house, or your own house. Be in your house without doing anything. There are some persons that feel that as a leader, as every leader, if you want to be a leader, you have to create access for people to be for people to access you. Now, you mentioned some certain persons. We all have mistakes. We all have our own lapses. Like me, I have my lapses too. I do. Why did I say that? Because I'm not perfect. I'm here to learn more. But there are some certain persons, if you go around to my, I don't want to be specific. What I would advise, we should be talking like this. And also when it comes to the point of when some certain person has a power to assist, if they don't, you have the power to remove those people in power. Calabari people, we are blind. The youth, we are blind. How?
That's what I want to say. How are we blind?
How we are blind is in this way. We are seeing, like for instance, here I'm doing bad thing. If you cannot tell me to my face, you are wrong. Tell me, this is this place. Why do I have SA? Why do you have PA? Why do you have SSA? Why do you have people around you to advise you? Am I right?
Yeah, I'm not.
It's for them to advise you to make sure that, and you as a leader, you need to listen to your followers. If you cannot take 80%, but you should be able to take like 20% and learn from them. Convert those 20% to move on. You understand? One a leader from Atomapo, you are going to press in now. It will a brave, bala, airy, baby, papa, boss, you take the guy. Bala, I know the guy now. be or brand line or any abute or a country putte or take guy. But I know to get no anything. What I'm yebubo, yebuabo, number, I'm a menjibo, I'm a menjabo, one in gibo, one who can it provided is the human being that says something to you. Take something out of that thing that the person said, like it or not. Sorry to use beginner baby. You must listen to your followers. You understand it? Morgan Ben, Jabas of Assembly, Jabu Senate, Jabu Rep, Bimmy. People cannot talk to Governor Wike. Governor Wike has not added any value to the Calabar people. Yera Ere Brabu.
Of what Indeed, okay. Yere Brab, Tobra. Why are you saying this? It took a lot of time.
I go talk of the why. There are multiple projects he's doing in the state as a Calabar people or as a riverine people. There are some bridges he needs to do to cross to move us to the next level, or there are some things he needs to do within his power to push us to the next level. Are you a Fabio? That Calabar that we are, that's the same Calabar. Up to today, I have not been value added to them. Neither the youngest generation has add value to anybody. Nobody.
But I can't even remember because autonomy for 2023, I need what you more let worry. I need here, bra, between now and 2023. Oh, yeah, dear.
Now, more for ya, boy, question for man. That is to mention, I'm going to mention worry. I need grow.
Nine.
Tari, why in Tari? If for you is get smitten. If I yeah, every boy year, 1 full year don't pass a game. 5 years. The first one, the sickness or na malaria. Oh. Oye le ba de ba mo ko sake o mo ko sake te yeye.
Okay, emete. And then mo ko yawa bakana bakana goloma edugo wa wetere bra alalibue, you know, and alalime and tomaku kobri lamai. And there on the stakeholders, man, and especially one you bra here in Nigeria can say entertainment me dere na dere kumena. He and Bo Bokmasumulante. In there, oh, ye te bia, obia, oh, ye take a bacana made my way. Mia lalime.
Like bacana, Bo, we have several carnival. What one carnival and our day be within our power. But why I go while the time no bravo, so with the Almighty, inshallah, everything will be okay to us. First and foremost, Bagana go ya ba activity go here to start from 15 already. I'm having some belated. I was your Calabar people. Aliens so one Calabar name I was mad like one and mama Calabar name I remember Bagana mama oh toro de lama. And up to today we'll keep on doing that. Likewise, all one and mass Calabar name I remember go toro bele ama. But there are some certain persons that has used their own personal, you know, selfish interest to spoil some things. But we cannot still, we can still, mistake is meant to be made, but how you correct it matters. You understand me? Are you with me?
Yes, I know.
So I, with God, with the Almighty God, the Almighty Shallah, one again, the next level, and he will protect us to the next, the 31st, we'll see first. We have gin carnival, we have road walk, we have beach party, we have picnic, we have several activities, we have wohu tier, wama tier, weko tier, we have several things is going on. I urge everybody to come. It will be peaceful and lovely.
Okay, imete. So yeah, pick bereke, it rokukuruma. Yeah, quite like it bere the room, ane, ibem tari ane Governor Wike. Eben mo ye Calabar So yeah, petit bereke et trop kuruma. Et quoi est-ce que il bere dugum ane? Et ben tari ane Governor Wike. Et ben moi yeye kalaba na seme prayer. Of which aboni mabo.
As a media person, you should be able to say the truth, not all. You ask me based on the facts and reason you have as a media person. As an individual, I will say what I can. What I've moved, what I've investigated on your own cap, on your own capacity, has it done anything in the Calabar people?
Ani ye pakre wa boy, Calabar na semani pakre wa boy.
Calabar na semani ni the pakre dia, because you are the mad piece of the Calabar people. You are the mad piece. Because you are standing on behalf of Calabar TV. You don't need to be poly. You don't need to play politics in this. You have to be straight. If I made a mistake, you tell me on live.
Okay, so finally, let's talk about the future of our youth. Babe to Grime. In the Canerebra, Calabar in Atsobe, you know, Japo. Wa we terebra Japo. Bi in a canae pilenati me con Japo bi in medical doctors. And diriwara Dridawari memo and all of that. In there, Ike Babetun Krimere Brane Calabina to Bebo.
Babetun Krimere, Calabinapo. When I was growing up, Calabar people were great people. Niger Delta people were great people. They were men. But Mok one of us my balafa. We are afraid now. Why are you afraid? Nothing. You need to speak up. Like Mok, I hear Mok as a mad piece because you are the one intervening on behalf of Calabar TV. But why is it that you cannot say something tangible? How? You cannot say something that you are seeing that is not good. Why? How? Because you are afraid to go there. Without who is speaking, there is no future of the tomorrow. There is no future. To what I see, Calabar na bobe Nigeria seme will tell me the position Calabar man hold. Nowhere. Do a break. Mention one. So all the youths, if you are a medical doctor, you should do more. If you are a cleaner, do more. If you are you are specialized on oil and gas, do more. Just what you need to do is to be value added and do things that is going to tomorrow, like from tomorrow, you can fall back to this. But now nothing we cannot fall back to anything. What are we falling back? Whereby we have oil. The oil we said we have, we are not controlling it. Even in the States, Calabar people does not have mouths. Calabar Napo, Calabar Lapo, Governor, who is Governor to all? Calabar Amina Busman, but Governor to all, you know, just. That's the number one citizen of the state. Likewise, the king and the chiefs in Angola. But there are some certain category of chief that they respect. There are some certain category of king they respect that belongs to their cartel. No! We should say no to those things. You know, I feel under the Almighty God umbrella alone. I'm privileged to have oxygen free, food free, light and dark free. Anything I want in life, God gives me free. The life I'm living is God that gives it to me. No human being has given me this life. It's God. I did not even believe me, Marvin, I did not believe I can buy this glass to travel from Bahana to Abon Maof. Or I don't believe I can have kitchen in the city or in the village. But today I was opportune by the Almighty God that pushed me from grass to grace. All terminal. But you need to walk. Despite the terminal, you need to walk. You need to do more things. Manna does not fall from heaven.
Okay. That's fine. Thank God. Okay, so do you have any word of advice? Yeah, now we go Ibia you go Calabar na same pray. Especially Alali Megote.
Calabar na se wo atare go bare here Calabar na TV me wo. Here you what a woman or man that just my go here. If you want to be the best, and if you want to trend, and you want to go far, look at the big man and say when he's wrong. And also look at the small man when he's wrong, say it too. When he's right, say it. That's first, by your side. Because CNN, Moko Nigeria, Sebo Pagabu, you end SARS, end police brutality, end bad governance, end bad leaders, end bad police structure, military structure, chief of staff structure, anything governance. Even and also one a man, if you want to be a la bomuya, it be kima la fe. Don't go argue somebody's chief. No, you are causing problem. Ask me, brother, if you cannot live a life, you have 100,000, you are living a life of 10 trillion. Ifruba. Because if pokona furuna or minapu, na ma menjina or minapu. So what I advise everybody around the Calabar region is to do more. Like here from nothing to be something. And I believe God will still push me higher if I continue doing the good part, playing the good part, the good role. But if I deviate, the Almighty Inshallah will also say, ah, my son, you've gone wrong, you've done wrong thing. This is how I'll pay you. You understand it? Yes, I urge all our Calabar leaders, governors, that people that want to aspire or people that are there, maybe for now, you are feeling, if you feel a bragbala, what can I do? There's a lot you can do. There's a lot we can do together. Call a meeting. In the meeting, mercy answer. Let God give you the wisdom to gather, call a meeting, do things within your circle. You must start somewhere. If your first picking, never born first, you go born second, Allah, you must born first. So start somewhere by pushing the Calabar people to somewhere. Then we can know that things has gone in a different way.